So hey viewers, in this day we will learn the basics of turtles. First we have to learn the basics to turtles. It is a one of which means it is not a good shell, it is a bad shell. You to look. Look, there is some scrubbing and he is want of vitamin. It happened when the turtle want vitamins. You can give the turtle cucumbers, carrots, etc. And this is a good shell of turtle. It is a good shell of turtle. You want look. This is a bad shell and it's a good shell. And another basics is of the turtle is don't scrub the turtle with brush, toothbrush, scrubbers, and the powder, etc. If you want the turtle to clean, you can use the tissue and very slowly scrub very slowly. You can clean their shell. Don't put hand in the jar or aquarium if you are feeding a turtle. Like this, don't put hand. You can feed the turtle with don't putting the hand in the aquarium. Let's see. In the jar too, and don't let them bite to your hand. It is very harmful. But if they are very small, you can do this. But don't let them to bite your hand. If they are big, be careful. If they bite your hand will be eaten by them. Like your finger will be cut with their sharp teeth. They have the canines. They have the canines. It is very strong canines. The turtle. They have no teeth, but they have a strong canine. Okay, that's for the basics. The turtle. Thank you. You wanna see? I have a turtle too. You wanna see my turtle? Guys, this is my turtle. You can see. This is my turtle. His name is Kabumia. He will bite me. Ouch, that's hurt. I want him to bite me again. Ouch, that's very hard. Bad, Kabumia, bad. Ouch. Okay, he is my very friendly turtle. You wanna see? Kabumia, please give out your head. Don't be scared. I'm a friend, man. Come on. As like this, you can clean your turtle shell slowly. Don't, please. Don't scrub them. They're scared. 1 minute. Hey. He's very good at running. You can see he is very red, very clean, very clean. Come on, get in my hand, my beautiful, glorious. Goodbye. Please subscribe my channel if you want more videos for the turtle, and if you want notification when my videos is released, you put in that like a bell button. See the subscribe button, it's like this. Thank you for watching my video.